I'm Leah Dosanjh, and I'm an audiologist, and today we are going to be doing a listening check on a RIC-style hearing aid. Now, a RIC-style hearing aid is a receiver in the canal, as you can see, so there's a wire here. The very first thing you're going to want to do is check to see if there's any sound coming out of the hearing aid at all. So a quick way to do that is to hold the hearing aid inside your hand and listen for feedback. If there's no sound coming out of the hearing aid, the very first thing I would do is either check the battery if it's battery operated, or put the hearing aid on the charger and let it charge for about 30 minutes because it could be out of charge. The second thing that you're going to want to do is use a listener. Most of them look something like this. And you're going to put the tip of the hearing aid with the dome on down inside your listener. And you can use Ling 6 sounds, or you can use a variation of vowel and consonant sounds. But what we're looking for is no feedback, no distortion. Basically, we want it to not sound kind of funny or off in terms of speech. So, A-U-S-H-R-S-T-N. And if nothing sounds bad, then you're all set. But if it sounds distorted or weak, then you'll also want to check to see if maybe the dome itself is the problem. Most of them are grip tips, so you can just pull right off the tip. And then you'll put the end of the receiver down inside your listener. If there is no problem there, we know that it was a simple fix. It's just the dome that has something stuck in it. But if there's still distortion, then this is a good time to let your patient's audiologist know that there's something going on with the hearing aid and have them further troubleshoot it. If you happen to have a spare receiver that you know is working and you're comfortable and familiar with the type of the hearing aid, you can take this piece off and put the other receiver in and test that same Ling 6 sounds with it. If you don't have that on hand, that's okay. Have your audiologist take a look at it.